지식 잉글리시의 세리나 황입니다. Hello everyone, I'm Serena Huang. Welcome back to the program. They say that a bicycle has a lifespan of about 25 years. Have you kept your bicycle for 25 years? I know I certainly haven't. In fact, when I was a child, I remember bugging my mom for about a month, asking her to get me a new bike simply because there was a new model out. And this mindset of wanting to buy something new or getting something new just because we're sick of the old is quite prevalent in today's modern society. Take a look.
Everything that I meant in a minute or less when I called to confess and make all of my stresses go bye-bye. Did you get my message? You didn't like gas, cause if you did, you would've called me with your sweet intent. And we could give it a rest, dead or beating our breasts and making all of the pressure go sky high. Do you ever wonder what happens to the words that we send? Do they bend or they break from the flight that they take and come back together again with a whole new meaning and a brand new sense, completely unrelated to the one I sent? Did you get my message? Ooh, oh, did you get my message? Past your phone and flown right out of the window.
Oh well, how can I tell? Should I call the operator?
Or maybe she know the info. Or with her own knots, if my message you got was too much or a lot to reply.
Well, I try this for a fact.
Well, should you ever come back, I'd relax and be relieved of all my panic attacks. I was trying to condense everything that I meant.
Now the moment is past.
Not much sand in the glass, and I'm standing to lose my mind. Do you ever wonder what happens to the words that we send? Do they bend, do they break from the flight that they take and come back together again with a whole new meaning to the matter of our love's defense? At least be sympathetic.